back. I'm back. Fuck. Jesus. Ah. What's going on? Feed himself to sit down where you can't. I made a nice cup of tea after I had a wee. Got to calm myself down. The stream's just glitched, yeah. Fucking hell. Oh. Fucking game, man. Did you two see, like, the last fucking 2-3 deaths, mate? It's fucking... Oh my god. I know, it's just a game. Someone sent me a little quote the other day, actually. Let me see if I still got it on here. Yeah, it is. Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. And I am continuing. Because I am courageous. I'm getting pretty fucked up with this. Bullshit though. Just like anything, any kind of area in a Souls-like game where you tiny little fucking ledge where you fall off and shit. Like, that's just fucking annoying. Like, this is the game to be doing this shit on. Spiral. I don't think the person's about fucking around. Fucking walking on little tight edges and shit. Like this. Now I have another fucking fire thing for the other guy. Yeah, doggies are good. But I need something to throw at this fucking dude. I can't be dealing with this guy. A gear, that's what I'm doing. Fire canister, create some fire. Okay. That'll work. Wait. Okay. Is there a fucking... There must be an alcove for this bit. For me to hide in. There definitely isn't one there. There isn't there. There isn't an alcove for me to hide in. Key for that. Okay. Kinda need to heal again. Can you hide? No, you cannot hide behind these things you're talking about. No, that ball will get you. You like actual alcoves. Up here. Why?
My minnow!
Right, okay, that bit's clear. Oh, that's where I believe it. Okay. Oh, what's in here? This looks like a bird. That sound of that. Fucking it, I'll hit you in a minute. Okay, of course I tried hitting him. I thought I'll try a different weapon and the weapon was fucking dog shit. I'll upgrade this fucking thing again. You have to Legion arm. I don't want to fucking.
I know my way around a weapon.
Do you?
I'll use my power
to... Use your power. No, don't. Oh, no. No, I need to buy some fucking fire things or some shit.
Welcome.
Some shit. What the fuck shit is this? Guy in here that sells shit. I've got about a half hour left. I think I'm calling it. Go to the school run, come back. Today.
For your information, I didn't
steal this. Okay, so I've now got to travel for, oh mate, I'll go for oh, shit again.
Gold coin.
Flame attack, and I've not been trying to parry anything. Slap me around, fucking idiot. Get to the next checkpoint. Fuck! Fuck! Jesus Christ. Lord. Jesus. this time. Yeah, this time I'll get to the electric wall and I can die there. Any other time I do that, fucking stagger yourself back a bit because I just snapped out of the face with a fucking great sword. When I'm already fucked off, now you just carry on fucking swinging. What the fuck? What the fuck? What is that thing? Are you meant to be able to throw it? Do something. Fucking hell. Literally, I'm fucking just done at this point. I'm about ready to give up. I'm gonna get through that and then I'm gonna die for the fucking. Like.
Every fucking time, man.
God.
Why can't I fucking buy throwable shit?
Fucking God, man. The worst bit about this, right, is this is the second stream playing this game. 2 hours into the game. The third area or some shit. Yeah. You need to go half to the camp. No. 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 No, I'm not doing it. No, you can hear me, Rage. That's good. And next time. Please be a fucking save.
I'm Hello? Surprised to see who's, well, alive. Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I serve the Archbishop. I'm the only one left. Everyone's dead. From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. I didn't die. But my heart breaks more each day. Can you do me a kindness? Bring me the holy mark from the Archbishop's quarters. The Archbishop was a true saint. He was my savior. If I write his words into my heart, maybe it'll give me the strength to carry on. I can't die. But perhaps this can help me live again. Please, bring me the holy mark as quickly as you can. I can't die.
I did hear a check. I did hear a check.
Thank you.
me, man. Fucking game, man. Oh dear. Dear, oh dear. Got him. Jesus fucking Christ. That's another one. Oh. Sneaky little fuck. Okay. How I missed my fucking iron arsehole, do you manage to connect with your fist? What do I know? Okay. It's gonna get harder. Hey, yep. Yes, indeed. Where the fuck are we going? This is where I want it to go. I can push that down. That gets rid of all that shit. Okay. I mean, I don't want to go down there. From here. Oh. Oh, nice. before we hop down there, let's just, oh no, fuck it, let's just go down there. Fuck it. I'm already here. Take another look around somewhere else another time. Little chain. Pull it. Boom. Sick. We got a shortcut. So now what I'm gonna do is get my heels back. Shit, man, I've only got 4 fires and XP. It's not good considering. Really. And sing praise, for a new saint has arrived. I, St. Andreas, will consecrate the land. Alright, this is going to be the boss fight then. Alright, let's try it once. We're going to have one attempt at this, and then we're going to call it a day. So, wish me luck, I guess. Yeah, by all day I'm in until like school pickup time. I don't do much past that. Dude. Is he dead? Is he dead? Or is that just like phase one? Phase one. But he's not dead. He ain't dead. He's not dead. That was just the beginning. This is the boss. Yeah, you got too excited, Bobby. That's the great thing about Souls-like games. You get bosses in more than one phase. You just fucking done it. This shit happens. Phase 2 is so much harder. Can you would like to turn the other guy. What the fuck? I was nearly full health. What the fuck? I got time. I'm gonna get the kids. And I head back to the hotel and see if I can get a level up. Fuck's sake, man. God damn. I don't know, like, if you watch that back, because the stream, my stream manager is a little bit behind me. So, I'm dead and I come up with Lyle dying and I'm watching my death on the stream. And I was like nearly full health and the guy just fucking put his foot down and just completely killed me and like instantly, like, what the fuck? Fucking bullshit.
I'll use my power.
Yep, thank you. Fuck, man. What do you even want? These are... Health. I've got one of these things. Fuck, I'm gonna use one of them.
I'll use my power.
You can probably get a decent weapon from those things, but fuck it. Let's get some more fucking health. See, my trick is to avoid him until he's concentrating on the other dude. Yeah, exactly, but the trouble is, like, you've got a fucking... Don't take it, yeah. That's the trouble, though, is you've got to be able to get that much attack in before the boss kill the other fucking dude, you know what I mean? So you have to kind of get him to attack you to give the other guy a chance to fucking just not get utterly demolished. Because that guy was nearly fucked before the end of the first fight. So... Tricky one, man. But we'll get there. The first phase is easy as fuck. We just set the dude on fire and call it a day, but... Never mind. Right, we're gonna call it there, guys. Yeah. So that'll do it for today. So as I said, tomorrow we'll be back with... some more Nier, which is like a Final Fantasy kind of typey-looky kind of game for those that are watching today. I don't know. Yeah, basically. Thanks very much for coming along, Iffy and Porky. And I'll see you another day. Take care, everyone. See you in the next one. Toodles.